James. I was like, well, James, not everything can be what you like, you know?
Well, James, you have to face the consequences.
You crap.
The curves on my brain are right way too tight.
And look, the only reason why you have the branch line now is because you rescued me. If I never crashed to be... okay, pause.
I don't have to face the consequences. You would never fit around those curves.
But still, if I didn't have my accident, I would still have that branch line.
Right now.